In this video, we will show the process to create this difficult 3-unit titanium mini bar with porcelain bridge. We will show the design in exocad, the titanium grinding, the titanium bonding application, and the finished product. Let's get started. On the facial view, we thin out the area near the midline, making it shorter, and cut the sides because we are going to make a bridge. We thin out the shoulder and change the proportions to act as prep stones. Next, we raise the CEJ to line up with the adjacent teeth. And we duplicate the symmetry for the other central. Then we raise the tissue area so that it will touch the gums. Later, we will polish the titanium bar. And we continue to fill in the gaps to the tissue. Then we create deep shoulders for the linguals. After we mill the titanium mini bar, we are going to make a PFM bridge with semi-precious metal copings. We make the lingual a little bit thin and refine the shoulder prep areas. Then we flatten the gingival area. It is very important to check the occlusion. We cut it more facially because we need 2 millimeters of room. Then we tighten the occlusion and make room for the bridge. After the titanium bridge has been milled, we grind it to the right shape to act as the framework for the bridge. Now it's ready to apply GC titanium bonder. It doesn't need to be too thick. Then we bake it at 800 degrees Celsius in the IBEX oven. Now we add porcelain.
We create the titanium mini bar, and then we made the porcelain baking porcelain fused titanium. You see, all underneath, and then we polish it underneath. So, in this 3-unit case, we're going to cement together like that. Okay, this is final. We cemented, put together. The great texture, great translucency, and the whole. Pack the linger, and then we cement together a little pushed the gum areas. Now it's pretty good. It's a really good occlusion contact, makes slightly light occlusion, and then here's this final restoration for the doctors. Great integration from the gum the areas. Now it's good to go. Okay.